This is something that uJesu uma engena, uma edlula ngakulomkhiwane, wa expecta ukudla from this kulomkhiwane. Nansi ke into bazalwane engishayayo. Leli Bible kwakunesisona isikhathi. It was not yet the time or the season bazalwane yokuvuthwa kwezinto. Kodwa uJesu wa expecta kungekho lutho. What is either I get what I want or is either this tree lose its own life. That is how powerful is Jesus. If you don't give him what he wants, then you will die. I wish I can talk about that. Because all that he is expecting from you is to believe with your heart, receive him with your mouth. And if you don't do that, you will die. Not that you will kill by him, but you will kill because you will be killed because you didn't produce what he was looking for. Let me close again. Bona selingibuka kabi ke manje. Selingibuka. Ufuna ukuthi if you never gave him what he expected, then you are in trouble. You are in trouble. But to cut the long story short, the Bible was figure from Kiwane, abe spectacle. And wanga tola. Why is that kuluma namazo? What akunga pinde kuhle muntu kulom Kiwane. The Bible, then the fig tree withered from the roots to the leaves. Now, when everything has to wither, kufanele ikale yome from the leaves to the roots. But here, because the master of everything, umi phambi kwalomkhiwane, wawenza lomkhiwane, uyawazi lomkhiwane ukuthi is capable of bringing some fruits. Kodwa lomkhiwane awaletha ama fruits. He says, angaphinde kuhle muntu wavele woma. But this is my story. La enkhona namhlanje. Lithi Bible uPetro waza kuJesu wafika wathi, hey, buka Jesu ukuthi lomkhiwane ubune kabuhlungu kangakanani. And uJesu wayesethi, uyabona nina uma nikholwa ningangabazi, anizuhambe nishisa imikhiwane. Ingakho ni nisibona singahambe sishisa imikhiwane. Asakhe isidingo sokuhambe nishisane nemikhiwane. Let the Bible speak to the mountain and the mountain will move. Abimakama, yet in Kiwane, speak to them, to the things that really matters. And that's what matters to you. But you have the power in your tongue to move what has been standing before you all of your life. And the Bible, thank you, Jesus. And the Bible verse would you just umani call ningangabazi. Ngamanye amagama, kubo bonke abantu abahleli phambi kwami, there are two things to two different people. Abanye bane faith, abanye bane doubt. Angazi ukuthi ubani one faith la, angazi ukuthi ubani one doubt. Kodwa kuzobonakala uma sekukhona ukuthi lo kade ene faith, lo kade ene doubt. Hayi besekhona bazalwane.
Hallelujah.
What is a doubt? A doubt, when you doubt something, it means that you have the power to do it, but you don't have guts to do it. Doubt. We have always unawa mandla. And yes, listen to we're struggling with immorality. That's what we're struggling with. Immorality is too much here. South Africa. Ungathola ukuthi insizwa lezi ezilidayo zijolo kanye nawo amantombazana akhona kuba baleta nazo.
Hallelujah.
immorality is bad. No, it's terrible. You will find pastors, bechola, namantombazane, aba asebenza emahhofisi. We are faced with immorality. Immorality, when you are involved in an immorality, it means that you've got the power to overcome imizwa yakho. God, you don't have guts to say no. South Africa yet is going down. I was looking at the Nini Zogata, a little and a little. But I didn't move in Parliament like it. Who come on Gucci? Some silent Gucci, the Parliament Elish. Yonan, he's up to a Kusapuri Shalo, was some Kurayon Kito. You understand what I'm trying to be. We have the power that we don't know how to use it. Now let's start businesses. Uma kukhona amandla as now, let us as pass it. If you know that with flying colors, if kukhona amandla as now, as hambe upright, unkulunkulu ajabule, sihambe emhlabeni. Because we've got the power to do it, but we don't have plans to do it. Let me close like this. What if you have, if unokolo unangabaza, you will say, Akasho, you will move, you will touch, you will say. You know, ayikho into enamandla njengeso. Into enamandla njengeso. Yabona izwi, ngeke ngathi ngilichaza kwenye indawo, as I pray. A human or a godly Jesus. Kanti awazi ukuthi lo Jesu useyilizwi. Leli izwi useyuyo Jesu. Lo Jesu yilo izwi. Ingakho uzothola uJohn incwadi engiyikhothile. I said, in the beginning he was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. I got to say, because